Next on number 25, we have, of course, the rare pair of early Ojeda export coffee urns here, the early 17th century. And we'll start the bidding on these items here at, let's try 6,000 to start, playing for $6,000. 6,000 anywhere, looking for $6,000, thank you, 6,000 and a half. 6,000 in front, then I have 6,000 outside, you guys know, 6,000, 6,500. 6,500 in the back, then I have 6,500. 6,500 in the back of the room, now 7,000. $7,000 in, now 7,000, 7,500. 7,500, 8,000, 8,500. 8,500 in the back, then I have 8,500 now. 9,000, 9,000 closer to me, then I have $9,000. 9,000 in front, then I have $9,000 on the advance, now $9,000. $9,000 bid, then are we going to count $9,000? 9,000, 9,500 for this telephone, new bidder. 9,500, $10,000. $10,000 back in the room, then I have 10,000 now. 10,000 back in the room, then I have 10,000 bid here, I have $10,000. $10,000 bid in the room, then I have 10,000 on the advance, now $10,000. $10,000 bid, then are we finished now at $10,000? $10,000, I'm going to say fair warning at $10,000. Last chance then at $10,000, selling at $10,000. $10,000.